just wanted to thank everybody for coming out this afternoon. First, you'll be hearing the U of I Jazz Saxophone Ensemble, and following that, we'll have the Guitar Ensemble. I think there'll be a small, like, 10-minute intermission between those two. And just as a reminder, please turn off cell phones. So again, thanks for coming out, and I hope you guys enjoy the show.
Alrighty, the first tune we're going to do is called All of Me, and it was arranged by our piano player, Lee Wynn. tenor, Tyler on alto, on your right alto, and David in the other alto. The next song we're doing is by Charles Mingus. This is called Moanin', and it's going to feature, I think, all the saxes, but especially our very sax player, Shu.
Thank you.
So that featured all the saxophones and Leland on piano. This next one is a Bud Powell tune called Whale. You may probably not recognize it. I didn't. Maybe you will.
Thank you.
Thanks. So that was Bud Powell Whale. And this next one is a bossa. It's called Recordame by Joe Henderson.
Thank you.
This last song is called Groovin' Hard by Don Menza, and it's gonna feature a lot of people. Just to go around one more time, starting at the end of the line on Barry is Shun, and then we've got Tyler, David, Mitch, my name's Steve, Lee Wynn, and James. The University of Illinois Jazz Saxophone Ensemble. And thanks for listening.
One, two,